When Lindsay Lohan shows up in a Los Angeles courtroom, it's not just a hearing. It's a full-blown Hollywood production. A swarm of press, extra security, cameras in the courtroom, and the whole world watching.
I don't want you to think that I don't respect you.
Hollywood studios can afford this kind of drama. The state of California cannot.
And you have to take all the resources from other courtrooms to help that one courtroom that's got a celebrity coming. There is a huge strain on the system.
Los Angeles Superior Court has already laid off 7% of its workforce. But courthouses around Hollywood still have to function. Ordinary people get DUIs too, not just Lindsay and Parrish.
The average Joe shows up and he's one appearance out of probably 30 that day in the courtroom. The celebrity shows up, he is the only appearance that day in the courtroom.
Celebrities slow down the process. Their trials take extra manpower and extra time. And time is just what Lindsay Lohan got. For today, Stephanie Goss, NBC News, New York.